Congratulations! You made it into the elevator before the train exploded. Wires holding up your elevator are pretty old, and they're at risk of snapping if you don't get out in, I'd say, about 15 minutes. There should be a code to input in case of emergencies like these. Well, good luck! You did it! Yay! Whew, I was getting worried for a second. Elevator crashes are not a fun way to go out. It's kind of like a roller coaster, but without any of the safety features. Structurally stable. After the train explosion and the elevator crashes, the ceiling is due to collapse at any minute. Well, actually, we estimate you've got just about 75 minutes. So, hurry up, no time to waste. Get out of there.
Thank you.